What's up, guys? It's Beach City TV, and you're watching First Dibs. Today, we're watching Sad Frosty's Jump. Shout out to Ninth for the exclusive video.
Shout out, Sad Frosty and Ninth.
Shout out.
I love that hair, man. The snow cone, that shit's dope.
My question though is if he got that like whole the doll head inspiration from Ala Meccano, just because he had all that shit back when he was actually relevant, but
I don't know. I've seen it once before, like in his videos, or twice before.
Dude.
But I don't know what their comparison.
Ninth,
like,
your editing is so good.
Shout out Ninth.
Trying to edit some videos for us.
But fucking he's riding on a girl bike. So it's like these weird like mm-hmm. things. He's just like a weird rapper. Like he likes to be like.
Oh no, I can tell. So, he has his own style. Like he's gonna do what he's gonna do, and it's gonna make him money. Like that's cool.
Hey, go like my picture with fucking Sad Frosty. It's probably in my Instagram if I post it soon enough.
You already did.
I didn't post it.
Oh shit.
I showed all of them, but then no. But shout out Sad Frosty for doing this video. Ninth, thank you for sending it. You killed it. This is BCD TV, and we're out. Peace.